So you're at Costco. What vacuum do you buy? Dyson or Shark stick vacuum? One of the many Shark uprights? The Dyson slim ball? The ball animal, which is just a DC-41 made again? Another Shark? And that's the end of our options at a Hoover Wind Tunnel T series, one of the newer generations. It's probably the better buy. I still wouldn't buy any of these or run any of these in my house. The quality is atrocious on everything here. Filtration. And always be skeptical if you can't try it in the store. So as always, please like, thumbs up, and subscribe.